Welcome back to Dead Life Gaming. Dead Space 2008 and part of Dead Spooktober 2022. Anyway, 2022. Anyway, we're on to Chapter 3. I think we're in engineering.
You've got two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
As we make our way through Dead Space, the classic original space survival horror, or as I used to call it, Silent Hill in space. Anyway, yeah, it's actually, joking aside, this is a fantastic game. If you've never played it, it is really good. There are some levels of monotony, definitely. Go here, do the thing, get the thing.
Personal log, acting chief engineer Jacob Temple.
Ambushed by necromorphs, kill the necromorphs.
Since they pulled that planet open, since the captain died. The panic, the riots, they were nothing compared with what came after.
Damn.
Our friends, our co-workers, started coming back. Changed. Coming back to kill us, drag us away. Rucker disappeared this morning, and I have to assume he's dead. My crew, they're starting to crack. I'm trying to keep an eye on them, but right now I have bigger problems. We're hemorrhaging fuel, and the primary engine is laboring. Danvers and I are going to try to reach the fuel depot to see if we can fix it. Temple out.
All right. Yeah. Move. Pulse rounds, plasma cutter, flame fuel. Alright. So, centrifuge. Refueling. So, it wants me to go here first. Man. All right, fine. Give him, hit him with the thing in hopes that he wouldn't jump, but oh well. Unpause. Come on, there we go.
What in hell is going on here? Danvers, Henderson, he's crazy. He's pulling his own teeth out. Henderson, for God's sake. Oh, God. Is he dead?
I'm on my location!
He's alive. He hit that door pretty hard. Man, why would he do something like that? I don't get it.
That's, yeah, good times there, I think. There's my bench.
Daddy.
Huh. Alright, well, let's take a look at the old bench here. How many? I got 3. So, I would be able to boost my HP. Or... two, three, add my damage. More damage. If I go here, 1, 2, and that opens up all the rest of this. Alright, should I've upgraded my rig? Probably. More health doesn't hurt. Small health pickup. It's all right. Boy, a bunch of small med packs and not any. Flaming fuel. And that's going to be a little bit more useful, I think. Okay. Crunchy. Move. Some new packs. Small can of air. All right. Put the air can here. And then we're gonna go back and get some of those med packs, because those are useful to keep around. Running around, credits. All right, well. Real good. Stomped.
To the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Anderson said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
That's a wonderful pile of corpses. Let's see. Ripper. Damn.
did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online. False alarm. I thought I saw something.
Sorry, what? I couldn't hear the sound of me getting my ass attacked by whatever the hell is going on here. Hear it. I don't know. Oh, wow. I guess there isn't going to be any room back here. Fill up this limit, take that, and let's get out of this side. It's like a 5-year-old trying to run and hide when they hear their parents coming home. They're coming, quick, run and hide. Booga booga.
I'm
gonna drop this off here. Ripper. And I'm gonna stash that and that and that and anything new? That's fine. Line gun. Pulse rounds. Get a power node, or I can get the Ripper and the line gun. I gotta store my line gun.
I can buy a Raggy.
Move. Oops, man, wrong buttons. One of those, but I got all the weapons now. I'll take a quick Man, I don't know why my shortcuts just ain't doing the things. They'll pause, but then they won't unpause. Anyway. Let's see. What's my inventory? Got four spaces. That should be okay-ish. I don't really need flame fuel, but oh, I'm actually going in there. That's where I was actually supposed to go. Time for some Foley. That's what I'm talking about. Some cool, spooky watermelon bubbly. The spookiest of bubbly waters. That's ominously. Ominous. Mandatory decontamination. Oxygen tank. Medpack.
This is Temple. Now the centrifuge is offline. We've got 4 trillion tons of rock hanging off our ass, and without that centrifuge to balance the ship, the gravity tethers will pull us straight down to the colony. I'm heading in there now to see if I can fix it.
Bench. It'd be nice if I found another, some line racks. I mean, there are other weapons, and those other weapons work really well for some things. But man, I just like the basic cutter. Just good all around. Ammo. Mandatory decontamination. There's one. Yeah, something like that.
Thank you.
I don't like this at all. Antigrav. I'm not really certain what that is, but I don't like the sound of it. I have to.
Generator module attached.
Burn up some of that ammo. Not that I really need to burn up the ammo per se, but. Right. Up that way. Oxygen. There you are.
Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Go, keep running. I get whomped. Yep.
What?
Well, I'm guessing that wasn't the right way to go. We'll see.
Centrifuge activated. Re-establishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Issac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Woo. Pump that full of oxygen. Run. Ah, dang it. Got greedy. All right, try this one more time. Splorch. Of a good ship lollipop. It's a sweet trip to a candy shop. Where necromorphs play. All right, one more time. Activated. Do it.
Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
You're doing great, Issac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Ah, damn it. Ah! Wait. Can I stasis that thing? Ah. Problem with instant death things and long load times. You're spending so much time waiting for the stupid thing to load just so you have another try. I don't know why it's keep loading, because it's literally the same thing we're doing over and over again, but whatever. Oh well.
Centrifuge activated. Reestablishing balance with planetary cargo. Gravity restored. Entering vacuum.
Oh, I blew my wad anyway, so there we go.
You're doing great, Issac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Woo! Let's just take care of that. How are you still alive? Use it, why not? It's only worth like 500 credits, barely anything. Yeah, I'm gonna go back and save real quick. I was like, I should probably save before it. Is this the tentacle that comes out and drags you around? The answer is yes, it is. Alright, what do we got in here we can ditch?
When did you get your jammies on? Mom's ready to go to bed. Mom's tired. I have a damn headache.
Mama, we were your bed.
Probably, but you need to put your PJs on.
Centrifuge is done. Fuel is done. Great. How many power switches? All right. One. Which is going to up the damage. Really need to start upgrading my suit here. I don't, can't even see what's going on. Back to you.
Isaac, can you hear me? It's Kendra. They attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just disappeared.
Kendra?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Okay. Well, why do I need to go to fuel storage, then? Little semiconductor cell. Line racks. Move. Yeah, I better put one of those small med bags away. Just for safekeeping. Ooh. Got all those. Thought I needed to buy any ammo or other upgrade or other weapons. I can start buying power cores. Act faster, man. Oh, it's a vacuum. Even better.
Entering zero gravity.
Fine. Wow, that's terrible. Woo! Hold on one second. That's hot. Alright, that might be a little bit better. In there. And crying babies. Oh man, sounds like a good time. All right, let's get the you may have already learned you can't actually run on the goop. It's all the skittery crap. Drop that just because I don't think. Nope. That didn't help at all. Power knock, power lock. Yep, let's do it. Credits. Schematic for the blades. Bunch of stuff. Okay, what else we got? Flamer, medium med pack. Alright, that's the schematic we picked up. Missed it. Guts. All right. Reload it. Alright, I guess we're gonna save it again. Because why wouldn't it be some kind of boss, right? Remember what the hell that thing does, but I don't want to be around for it. I wonder if I'm taking too much crap. Let's, any ammo? Plasma blade, plasma charges. Explore around a little bit before we move any farther. And it's... Once this shit pops off, I'm pretty sure it's gonna get wild up in here.
Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
For it to do something. All right, confirmed. What? Get the hell out of Dodge?
It's working. We're online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a transmitter bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a gyro station.
Wait, wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline. On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it! I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can.
If it's one thing, it's a freaking other. No, it's not. Do I go back and grab all that stuff? And then back river blades. Sell that. Small air can. Oh. Safe, go down. Buy me a power node. Although I do probably want to save some money. I am gonna go back and come out. That was a ton of stuff I could have picked up. Yeah, I should definitely save money because I think my next suit upgrade is soonish. Right here. I mean, rounds. Gun. Going back in the noise. Plasma. That. Also, I missed that. I don't want to miss that. That's kind of important. Some spicy sound. If you think this is loud, I hear it. Imagine what I'm hearing through my headphones. Come on, Isaac. See a little glowy box. Must have grabbed that already. All right. So now that I think about it, I've got some of those other areas that I unlocked, but I didn't get all the goodies out of. Here, specifically. There we go. Now it's worth the power node. Alright. Now we can go dump everything off. Get to the next level. Was it worth it to get all that crap? Man, I don't know. It might be. It might have been. I remember, like, later in the game, you just burn through ammo and you don't get anything. But... Yeah, we're gonna put that away. Some pulse rounds away. Oh, a gold semiconductor didn't sell. For that. Two notes. I could buy a third one and upgrade my suit. I think that's what I'm gonna do. You know what? I'm gonna wait till next episode. Next level. Let's see what we get. Objective complete. And with that, chapter 3 comes to a loud, noisy close. So, once again, thank you for watching Dead Life Gaming. And hopefully you're enjoying this romp through Dead Space, which, I mean, romp is pretty, that's a pretty salty word. That's not the word I'd use, but, you know, maybe a little too nice of an imagery for something so grisly as this. But either way, thanks for sticking around. Like, subscribe, all that. If you enjoy what I'm doing, hang around, and I'll catch you in the next Dad Life Gaming Spooktober episode of Dead Space. Stay frosty.